I would like to thank our Honorable Prime Minister, Mr. Narendra Modi, for passing the Triple Talaq Bill a year ago. Before the bill was passed, there were a lot of women, Muslim women, whose cases I was handling, where they were tortured and where they were given the Triple Talaq without any support or any information. So after this bill was passed, since a year, the cases have come down tremendously, and the Muslim women are feeling very secured and are feeling safe and are well protected because of this new law which has been passed by our BJP government and by Mr. Modi. So once again, I would like to thank him for passing this bill by which we all Muslim women are well protected and taken care of.